not easy being me. Wash your face and brush your hair. Well, nag, 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 it's just not fair. I'm Horrid Henry. So down with school, I'm gonna rule. And when I'm king, I'll do my thing. And then my life will be so sweet. I'm Horrid Henry. Na, 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 nay. The purple hand gang rules, okay. Well, it's so easy. I'm Horrid Henry.
Why are you so untidy, Henry? Henry? Henry!
Hey, I was listening to that!
And now you're going to listen to me. Why can't you be more like Peter?
Because he's a smelly, nappy baby.
Come with me.
Oi!
This is what your bedroom should look like.
What? Like girly land?
No, like clean and tidy land. And that's what you're going to be, Henry, starting right now.
No!
Now, here's what we're doing starting today. I will be giving out stars for the most tidy room.
Woo! Goody! What's in it for me?
Whoever gets the most stars gets to choose a restaurant for a Saturday night treat.
Gobble and go! The most fantastic restaurant in the whole wide world!
Ooh, the virtuous veggie! The healthiest restaurant in the whole wide world! May the best boy win!
You're looking at him, worm.
Oh, me! I was first!
Me! I was first! Watch and learn, Fang! Watch and learn! Now you see it?
Henry?
Done it!
I'll be the judge of that.
Can I have the star now?
Is this your belt, Henry?
Don't touch that! Oh!
Henry!
Oh, great!
Well, ladies and gentlemen, after one day, it's Perfect Peter with one star! And Horrid Henry has yet to score, so all to play for! Star shooting its way to you, Peter. Well, the room looks very tidy, Henry.
Star?
But what is that smell?
Oh, no. Hey, I was saving that.
Day two, Henry still has no stars, but Perfect Peter has a perfect pair! What are you doing, Henry?
beds and curtains could do with a wash.
I am impressed, Henry.
What's he doing in there? Hold it there, worm! You're trespassing!
But I need the vacuum cleaner!
This is so unfair!
Day three. And it's 3 stars to Peter. And Henry's still on the starting bench.
Twinkle, twinkle, little bro. We're gonna eat our Coblanco.
That's what you think.
He's worried. But just to be on the safe side, I've got a little plan. Peter's happy hippo painting is on the other side of this wall. Now we wait.
How perfectly perfect, Peter.
Now!
With 4 stars to Henry's 0. Henry's gonna have to do something pretty special if he wants to gobble and go. Don't forget Jolly Josh is coming over to play, Henry.
Oh no, Jolly Josh! He's always playing practical jokes! He's gonna wreck my room!
Never mind, dear.
4 stars! Ooh, how I love cabbage casserole!
Way!
Wait for me!
Smell these!
No thanks. Let's play outside!
But it's raining! Let's play with these!
No! We could sit here and chat!
All right. Is everything okay, Henry? Your room looks really weird.
Yeah, it's tidy.
Who ever heard of a tidy bedroom?
Mum said if I keep it tidy for a week, I can go to Gobble and Go!
Gobble and Go? That's worth it!
Unless my smelly, nappy baby brother gets more stars than me.
How many stars has he got?
4.
And you?
None.
Then we'd better think of something very special to get you to Gobble and Go.
But what?
Trust me, I'm a professional.
Bye, Josh, and thanks.
Bye, and good luck.
I must say, Henry, this is really, really tidy.
Thanks, Mum.
But Peter's room is tidy too.
Huh? That's funny, Bunny.
Because I can see how hard you've worked, I'm going to give you 1 star.
It's still not enough to beat Peter, though, is it?
Maybe next time, eh?
Mum! Coming, Peter!
Peter has slipped up. He has no stars.
Yes!
It seems that Gobble and Go has changed hands. And now it's owned by Virtuous Veggie.
Oh, how I love broccoli ice cream!